Assalamualaikum. 大家好，我是那一幕。Welcome to Mandarin World Learn Chinese 学汉语。Our today's topic is Chinese common phrases and classroom expressions in simplified Chinese with pinyin and English. 汉语常用短语及课堂表达。In this topic, we learn classroom expressions.And some common Chinese phrases, so please watch till end. 咱们开始吧。Let's get started. Chinese phrases and classroom expressions. Sentence number one is 上课了。上课了。Class begins. 下课。下课。Class is over.老师早，老师早。Good morning, teacher. 老师好，老师好。Hello, teacher. 同学们好，同学们好。Hello, classmates.Usually the sentence used by teacher.
上午好。上午好。
Good morning.
下午好。下午好。
Good afternoon.
晚安。晚安。
Good night.
请跟这说，请跟这说。
Please repeat after me.
请再说一遍，请再说一遍。
Please say it one more time.
对不对？对不对
？Is it correct?
对，对
，yes or correct？
不对，不对
，incorrect。
再见，再见
，goodbye。
请打开书，请。大楷书
Please open your book.
请大楷第三课。请大楷第三课。
Please turn to lesson three.
请分到第
页。Yeah.
请分到第
Yeah. Please turn to page.
今天我们学习。今天我们学习。
Today we will learn.
这一课的生词、语法、课文。这一课的生词、语法、课文
The vocabulary, grammar, text of this lesson
请跟我读请跟我读
Read after me
举个例子举个例子
For example
对不起我打断一下对不起我打断一下
Excuse me for interrupting you
懂不懂懂不懂
Do you understand?
我动了。我动了。
I understand. I see. Got it.
我不懂。我不懂。
I don't get it. I do not understand.
明白吗？明白吗？
Do you understand?
明白了。明白了。
I understand now. Got it.
这是什么意思？这是什么意思？
What does it mean?
有问题吗？有问题吗？
Any question?
没有问题。没有问题。
I don't have question. No problem.
我有一个问题。我有一个问题。
I have a question.
安静。安静。
Be quiet.
请把功课给我。请把功课给我。
Please give me your homework.
请给我。请给我。
Please give me.
请你告诉我。请你告诉我。
Please tell me.
对不起，我迟到了。对不起，我迟到了。
Sorry, I am late.
我可以上洗手间吗？我可以上洗手间吗？
May I go to the restroom?
明天我们考上车。明天我们考上车。
We will have a vocabulary quiz tomorrow.
星期三我们考第五课。星期三我们考第五课。
We will have a test on lesson 5.On Wednesday.
请好好准备。请好好准备。
Be well prepared. Get ready for it.
今天的功课是。今天的功课是。
Today's homework is.
这个功课明天给我。这个功课明天给我。
Give me this homework tomorrow.
这个作业星期一给我。这个作业星期一给我。
Give me this assignment on Monday.
谢谢。谢谢。
Thanks.
对不起。对不起。
Sorry.
不客气。不客气。
You're welcome.
没关系。
没关系。It doesn't matter. It's okay. 请问 May I ask you, please? 这是什么? What is this? Okay, guys, let's end with today's topic. I hope you understand Chinese phrases and classroom expressions. If you have any question about Chinese language, just comment me in comment section. If you like my video, don't forget to hit the like button. Do subscribe if you haven't subscribed yet. See you in next video. 再见.